Hi, so today, right now actually, I'm getting ready to go to this thing that, this thing called solo and ensemble that I do. It's a part of like the thing that I do in band, where basically you learn solo or you learn ensemble with people, and you go, you perform it, the judge judges you, and then they decide if you're going to stay or not, which means higher up, blah, blah, whatever. But I thought it'd be fun to record myself the whole process, because one, it's stressful, and I think that recording myself will make me feel like calmer because I'm focusing more on the video than like, oh my god, someone's about to hear me play, judge me and say you're good or you're bad. So you know, that'd be fun. So actually right now I'm gonna get ready, and then I'll tell you guys what's happening next.
Thank you.
So I'm back from the thing. It's been about an hour or two since, and the results came in, and I got a 2, which doesn't mean that I go to state. You only go to state if you get a 1. But you know, I'm totally fine with it. I don't really care about state as much as everyone else that goes state does. I just go to perform the solo that I learned. And you know, I knew I was gonna get a 2. I thought I was gonna get 3 because I really didn't feel it in there. I just didn't feel good. The lady in there, I felt really judged by her. You know, she was supposed to judge me, you know, but she seemed like she just didn't want to be there, and she was just there to judge me. It wasn't like she was there to actually listen. But, you know, it's okay. I still have next year because I'm a junior. I have my senior year to go to state, and if I don't go to state then, you know, it wasn't meant to be, and, you know, I don't really care. You know, I don't want it to, like, bring me down and be sad that, like, I didn't make it to state. Like, who cares? You didn't make it to state, so what? So, that's the end of this video, I guess. I'm not doing anything else today, so I'm not gonna record anything else. So, I guess that's it. I hope you liked it. I'm sorry if the quality was bad. You know, the lady wouldn't let us record. She didn't want us to. So, that's about it. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you watch more whenever I upload this. See you guys later. Bye-bye.